كيفكم يا أهلي؟ موقف صعب نتقابل في موقف زي ده مش؟ موقف صعب، في كم زول واقفة لو العب راح أحس في اللحظة دي؟ How many of you؟ كلنا؟ طيب I'm gonna share some of my message in English and some of it will be in Arabi, okay? The part that I'm gonna tell in English is really for the general public here, but I also have some message from my people back home, أهلنا. أول حاجة, I want to tell you about Sudan Next Gen. Have you guys watched the video? Have you heard about Sudan Next Gen?
Yeah.
You know what we're going to do to Sudan? We are going to leapfrog Sudan in the future. حنقفز ببلدنا المستقبل. And guess who's going to help us take Sudan in the future? All of you. All of you. كلكم. من ما بدأنا المنظمة حق Sudan Next Gen, أنا عندي لكم يعني بشرة. عايز الناس في السودان اللي بتسمعني حسي تعرف إنه أولادكم البرة كتار وأولادكم البرة دمهم حار. منو فيكم الدم حار زيي؟ وأولادكم البرة راكبين راس إنه الجنجويد حيسقطوا بس وإنه بلدنا حتقفز بس. منو حيساعد السودان تقفز بس يا شباب؟ يا ناس السودان ما تخافوا, طلعوا لنا الجنجويد ده ودونا 5 سنين. Just give us 5 years and we will take Sudan better than what it was before. All these people outside that have been contacting us, I have been humbled by them. The amount of talent that we have, that's okay, no worries, that's all cool. This is water resistant. I just want to tell you how impressed I've been with the hundreds of people that have reached out to us in Sudan Next Gen to say, how can I help? I'm a doctor, I'm a lawyer, I'm an association, we can donate our time, we can teach, we don't even need money. Everybody's been reaching out and saying, the minute Sudan can stand up and we have a civilian government, we are all going to be helping Sudan. أنا غايته قلت لرجلي ولا أنا في حياتي ربنا ما كرسني في حاجة كده وقال لي you're gonna do this وفشلت. بإذن الله تعالى وبإذن رب العالمين ومعكم كلكم السودان دي حتقفز بس وحتنهض بإذن الله تعالى إن شاء الله, لأنه أولادها خايفين عليها ينهض بس ويقفز بس إن شاء الله. My second message, I really do want to say thank you. We have to pause and say thank you. There's been a lot of people that have been trying to help us. One, I want to start with the African Union. They were the first ones that put out a policy to disengage with Sudan and with the TMC, and we want to say thank you for that. We want to say thank you for supporting us. We want to say thank you to the United Nations for coming together and starting to create some policies to support Sudan. We need your actual help. This is what you are created for, United Nations. It is to help countries like Sudan in this time of need. We have terrorists that used to be in Darfur. Do you guys remember how many people were killed in Darfur? Who has the number?
300,000.
300,000 to 400,000 people. It's the same Janjaweed that are in our Khartoum right now, raping our Kandakat on the streets, killing our people. You know what they want? They want us to feel fear. Who's afraid? Are you afraid of them?
No!
We are not afraid and we will never be afraid. So, I just want to say thank you to the United Nations. Thank you to the United States, by the way. This group that we have in Sudan Next Gen, I cannot tell you the number of people that are advocating for you right now with the senators, with the congressmen. Thank you for all of you out there that have been publishing, that have been posting, that are tweeting, that are publicly supporting Sudan. We need your help right now. Think about this. What would you all do as an international community to stop a second Darfur? All of us know what happened. What would you do to stop a second Darfur? I want to say thank you to Germany and to Britain for actually even bringing Sudan's name to the UN Security Council this last week. We appreciate it. We really appreciate it. I want to say thank you to all of the international journalists that are starting to watch, that are starting to tweet, that are starting to talk about our cause in Sudan. Please do that. Please continue to tell the story of what's happening in our country. Thank you.
Thank you,
Sally. I'm coming to Saudi Arabia. Oh, I'm coming. I'm coming to them. They got a piece of my mind. I want to say something to the international community. Let me tell you a big secret, international community. I know there's been a lot of challenges related to immigration. People are getting frustrated with so many people immigrating to Europe and to the outside. Do you want to know why people immigrate? Because their countries back there have dictators. The best way for the international community to support democracy and to reduce terrorism is to help countries like Sudan right now, in this time of need, get a civilian government and get democracy back again. Do you guys understand?
Yes.
You want less immigration? Help us take down the dictators. Help us take down the terrorists. Do not let our country become another breeding ground for terrorism. We are here pleading for you right now. Sudan used to be an amazing nation. Sudan has an amazing history. Sudan was a country that helped other countries. Other countries used to immigrate to Sudan. Now let me come to our folks that I don't want to thank. Who do you think we're not thankful for? Saudia, Al Emirat, Omasir. Shame on you, neighbors. Shame on you, Muslim neighbors. You would not even publicly say anything and condemn what happened to Sudan until the United States of America calls you? We heard. You just got a phone call from the United States of America, and now you condemn what happened in Sudan? Ya Muslimin, ya Arab? Ya Muslimin, ya Arab? We will never forget. We are African.
Stay
out of our way.
Yes.
Guess what? Everybody that's here, Thursday, I want to see all of you with me. Fi Safara Saudia in front of them. We're going to them. 3:30 p.m. We are going to Saudia. We're coming to you. Friday, Masr wal Imarat, 2:30 p.m. Who's going with me? Do you have a message for them?
Yes.
Stop funding and supporting terrorism. يخسي عليكم. انتو نسيتوا سودانيين منو? Did you forget who we are? Did you forget that we helped you in times of need? يا سعودية ويا الإمارات. انتو ناسين? الله يرحم الشيخ زايد. الله يرحم الشيخ زايد اللي كان بيقدر السودانيين وعارف قيمة السودانيين. اللي بيساعد في الإمارات دي ذاتها من الرفعة. الأساتذة والدكاترة والأكسبرت ذيلا منو? جايين تنسونا وتنكرونا وتخلوا تفتحوا فينا الجنجويد يقتلونا وأولادنا وبناتنا. I want you to know we will never forget. And these Janjaweed are going to be gone and then you'll have to deal with us. The citizens of Sudan that will never forget what you just did. Because of what you're doing, your international reputation is being damaged right now. Not just with the Arabs, but everywhere. United Arab Emirates, which was one respected, one day very respected, is falling on the ground right now because of what you're doing. You're another dictator in the nation. You and Saudi Arabia, and يخسى عليك يا مصر. يا جارتنا. يا جارتنا. الجيرة ما حقا فيك يا مصر. We will never forgive and we will never forget. And we're coming to you on Thursday and Friday. Are you guys coming with me?
Yeah!
وتسقط 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 بس